How do these celebs handle being the second most famous person in their relationships? These stars may be rich, famous, and fabulous, but they're nothing compared to their significant others. How does it feel to be the less famous person in a power couple relationship? Despite their own success and fame, these celebs have to deal with being in their partner's constant shadow. Kylie Jenner and Travis Scott. Kylie Jenner is soon to be a mother of two, welcoming a new baby with Travis Scott. From the lavish gifts these parents give one another, it's hard to tell who has the bigger bank account. Despite the rapper's recent achievements in the music industry, King Kylie is the breadwinner of the family, with a net worth hovering between $900 million and $1 billion. Stormy Webster's dad, however, still has around $50 million to his name. Not too shabby. If we're talking success based on followers, though, well, Kylie takes that trophy every time.
You did. Really good.
Mm-hmm.
Beyoncé and Jay-Z. As one of Hollywood's biggest power couples, Beyoncé and Jay-Z are in a constant tug of war for the top spot. When it comes to social media and fans, Beyoncé is the winner. But Jay-Z takes home more dough than the Ivy Park designer. With a net worth of $1 billion, Jay-Z trumps Queen Bee's net worth of $500 million. But we wouldn't exactly say that Bee lives in a shadow, would you? Beyoncé and Jay-Z have a record of supporting each other's projects and have invested in real estate together over the years, joining their massive fortunes and establishing themselves as one of the richest and most successful couples in the business. David Beckham and Victoria Beckham. The star soccer player may have been a huge success during his sports career, but since joining forces with the former Spice Girl, Beckham has had to learn to get used to living in the shadow of Posh's success, beauty, and fame. The Beckhams come as a package deal and have a joint net worth of over $450 million, thanks to their many endeavors in business and fashion.
I'm smiling on the inside. I feel that I have a responsibility to the fashion community.
But if we're being honest, we all know who the real star of the show is. Well, besides Brooklyn, that is. Victoria elevated the Beckham brand, taking the couple to a world of glam and stardom and making them one of Hollywood's biggest power couples. Gigi Hadid and Zayn Malik. The top model may own the runways and magazine covers, but it's hard to compete with a former One Direction star. And hordes of screaming fans from Zayn's boy band days would agree. Sure, the Hadids are one of the most famous families, but with a net worth of $29 million, Gigi still doesn't quite compete with Zayn's $75 million and billions of followers and fans all over the world. Since welcoming their first child, Kai, the couple is settling down, but we doubt Zayn, or any of his former bandmates for that matter, will ever be able to shake their 1D stardom. Sorry, Gigi. Blake Lively and Ryan Reynolds. The lovable actor loves to tease his wife, former Gossip Girl actress Blake Lively. While the mom of three has starred in a string of blockbusters since her teens, Ryan is still arguably the star of the family, with a whopping net worth of $150 million. You just can't help but like the Canadian Deadpool star and jokester. Blake, on the other hand, comes in at $30 million. That said, both actors have endured a few box office flops. Despite their different levels of fame, Blake and Ryan make it work and support each other's careers, only taking on one movie project at a time in order to keep their family together. Joe Jonas and Sophie Turner. When the Game of Thrones actress fell for the former Jonas Brothers star, she lived out all of our early 2000s fantasies. But despite her major HBO fame, Sophie Turner is still second runner-up in her relationship with the one and only Joe Jonas. After a successful solo career and brotherly band comeback, Joe has earned a net worth of over $40 million, while Sophie hovers around $8 million. Of course, the redheaded actress is only just beginning her career, and we foresee some big roles on her horizon. Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber. Growing up with famous parents helped Hailey Baldwin fit into the world of Hollywood's elite, but marrying pop star Justin Bieber was likely a humbling experience in fame and fortune. As lovely and likable as the model is, there's no competing with the millions of Beliebers. The Canadian-born Stay singer has earned a net worth of around $285 million, while Hailey sits at around $20 million. The Biebers are still Hollywood's hottest couple. George Clooney and Amal Clooney. In the 90s, this actor became one of America's most sought-after TV heartthrobs. With tons of big-screen hits, he earned a well-deserved net worth of $500 million. Fans might think that the star's wife, Amal Clooney, lived in the shadows of her husband's success. And while Amal doesn't have a career as a performer like many other Hollywood celebs, she's earned success in her own right as one of the most renowned human rights lawyers of all time. Oh, and as an icon of classy fashion. Katy Perry and Orlando Bloom. The celeb couple are now parents to one-year-old Daisy Dove. But how does Orlando feel being in the shadows of his pop star partner's career? The Pirates of the Caribbean actor had a roaring high point in his on-screen career, but Katie has stayed consistently in the spotlight since first dropping her chart-topping 2008 album, One of the Boys. Since then, Katie's earned a net worth of $330 million, while Orlando's career and $40 million net worth takes a backseat to the dark horse singer. Maisie Williams and Ruben Selby. The former Game of Thrones actress has already been working in the entertainment industry for nearly a decade, and she's only 24. It's safe to say that this fashion-forward star with a net worth of $6 million has plenty of stardom ahead of her. Her partner, Ruben Selby, is a modeling agent and designer with less success attached to his name than the Hollywood starlet. While Maisie may be leading the relationship's fame game at the moment, she's likely a lot ahead for both of them. Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson. Forrest Gump, Castaway, Saving Private Ryan, this actor's list of incredible films goes on for miles. Over the last few decades, Tom Hanks has earned a net worth of over $400 million with his big screen talent. The star's wife, Rita Wilson, isn't quite as well known, with a few starring roles in films like Jingle All the Way. We can't even imagine what it's like to be with someone as famous as Tom Hanks. Barack Obama and Michelle Obama. When Obama was elected as the 44th president of the United States, Barack and Michelle were still a young couple. Unlike other first wives, Michelle never took a backseat to her husband's political and social projects. She may have given up a dream job as an attorney, but supporting her partner's dreams was part of a bigger picture for this couple. She became an advocate for women's rights and an award-winning author. Now, Michelle and Obama share a joint net worth of $70 million and continue to do good for their country and for the world. John Legend and Chrissy Teigen. The model and TV show host loves being the center of attention, and her personality is big enough to earn it. The star's husband, ballad singer John Legend, happens to be the bigger earner of the household, though, with a net worth of $75 million. Chrissy, on the other hand, brings in around $10 million per year with her endorsement deals and Cravings brand. But nobody can ever say this former runway model lives in the shadows, at least not on her Twitter feed. Sarah Jessica Parker and Matthew Broderick. The Sex and the City actress continued her success long after the show ended and is still a fan favorite with the show's reboot currently filming. Her husband, however, is a face that many millennials and Gen Zs may not even be familiar with. Matthew Broderick was a popular actor in the 80s, famously starring in Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Since then, however, he's likely been living in the backdrop of his fashionista wife's lavish life. Karlie Kloss and Joshua Kushner. As the brother of one of the biggest names in American politics, Josh Kushner maintains a bigger bank account than most of us can fathom. With a net worth of $800 million, he's ahead of Karlie's humble $40 million. But the runway model and STEAM advocate has earned her place on the A-list with her many charity-forward projects, not to mention her high-ranking celeb besties. These celebrity spouses and partners may not be as famous or successful as their significant others, but you can't argue with love. Would you be jealous of your partner if they were more famous and rich than you? Let us know how you would handle being in their shoes in the comments, and subscribe to The Thing Celebrity for more fun stories about your favorite stars.